What is up, guys? Welcome back to Sea of Stars. Last time we completed Dokkari Village as well as the Duke Aventry side quest. Now we need to figure out what to do to finish the game. I'm not entirely sure. So I have one thought right now. We get that key from Moraine. Let's go back to Moon Cradle and open his office up. But yeah, RP, we can just try and see what happens. I mean, what's the worst case? It just doesn't work, right? We can do it. We'll do it off stream, obviously. Make sure it works before we try to stream it. I have to install it. We could do that, though. Do you know which version you're supposed to play? Because there's the original and there's the remastered version. I guess we can figure that out. Where was dude's office at? Is it back here? Apparently, that's a big ass key. Alright, well, we can't read it. Alright, Skyrim Special Edition. Alright, I have that. Good. Alright, so we can go back. I feel like you're supposed to read that, but I can't read. How do you read it? Getting the anniversary edition or whatever kind of acts like a mod and it messes with the co-op mod. Okay. So the special. Okay, I think I have. I'll check after stream. We'll hop in Discord after stream and figure it out. All right. I don't know what the. Oh, dude, it might be all the rainbow conches. Oh, man. That's going to be such a pain in the ass. To do. Alright, yeah, because the last one's a little Dokkari, the little girl from the Dokkari village. God damn, alright. Let's see here. I need to find a rainbow conch god, I guess. I have a Nexus mod account. Is that what they recommend to use, or can you use the workshop on Steam? Man, this is gonna be a pain in the ass to do on stream. Alright, well, I guess let's just go through it. I got that one. I got that one. All right. So I got the two in Moon Cradle already. I don't know if I got the one in the Forbidden Cavern or not. Probably not, actually, because you need the wind ability to get it. Alright, that's the boss fight, right? In here. Alright. Hey, what's up, Baldison? How are you? RP, if we can use the workshop for that, I would prefer that, but if we can't, that's fine. That's the boss room right here. I think, yeah. Alright. It's over here. Okay. This is done now. Alright, the next one we needed the grapple tool, so I couldn't have gotten that yet. Did we check this fishing pond yet for all the fish? I don't think we did. We did. Okay. We gotta use the grapple tool for one over here. We're about to visit a lot of areas again. Alright, got it. Okay. The other one is at the Elder Mist Trials, which is after this area. Let's just enter from the other side. That's might be a whatever, we'll do it, it's fine. It'll probably turn out to not be faster, but whatever. We need the bracelet again here, so we didn't get this one yet for sure. Far back to go though. I think we want to keep going back. Oh, I think I went too far. Where the hell is that at, then? Oh, I think it's in one of his trials. Fuck, okay. Go back up and try again. All right, so it says run north until you reach three different teleporting clouds. In the first place, but it's fine. Okay. On the left. Short and sweet. Just took a long time to get here for because of my stupidity, I guess. All right, we need 18 more. We're making it. Will's champion, that's fine. Treasure, I don't care about treasure. Alright. Morlins are over here. Wait, I don't know if we can get the Glacial Peak. Oh, we have to go through the teleporter, I think, to get there. Oh, Morlins. That's... Oh, I got this one already. We broke the, I broke the crystals last time we ran through there. And we got that one. I almost want to check all of these, because I'm not sure. All right, so we have a conch and brisk, which is not surprising. We got that one. west until you reach the pier. Oh, there's a hidden shop. All right, we didn't find that before. There we go. Oh, she wants something special that we don't have. Oh, you have to. All right, so the next one is that chess guessing game. You have to win 5 times. I don't remember exactly where that mini game's at. It's just in one of the houses that the door opened. Oh, hell yeah. I guess that's considered a win. God damn it. 1 in 3 chance, I'm gonna get my ass kicked. Yes. I think that counts as a win. Oh, no, it doesn't. God damn it. Okay, well, this is not ideal. Three more times. Come on. This is why I don't gamble right here. We have 205 gold though, so we're doing okay on gold. Work for this one. Nice. Nice. 2 more, I think. 1 more time. Oh, we did it. Give me my conch. Thank you. Okay. So the next one is go to the pier. Go to the pier on the south end of town. Go to the pier on the south end of town. Got this, son. Only 40 more. Ugh, I hate fishing so much. My dad always says we can't leave until we caught enough. We've been here forever. Think you can lend a hand? All right. I need more fillets for them. All right, Catman. Good night. Thanks for hanging out tonight. I will see you next time. You sell fillets? Damn. All right, we're going fishing. Not entirely sure if I want to do all the conches on stream. We'll see how many we can get to before the end of this episode, though. Rod upgrade definitely helps. Tomorrow, Catman. Tomorrow night. Same time. Awesome. Sounds good. Good night. Cozy fishing stream. Impromptu cozy fishing stream now. You can catch a jellyfish on a fishing line. Maybe you can, I don't know. There we go. Then again, I don't think you normally catch shrimp on a fishing line either. Wait, I only got 15 from all of that? Oh, only fish give it to you. Ah, that was a waste of time. Alright, it's fine. I want to have some left over for cooking also. You can probably buy them somewhere. very heavy shrimp. Back to Brisk. Alright, that one's done. The next one is going to be... Alright, southwest corner of Brisk on the in the sand. The southeast, though. Yeah, it's southeast. I don't know who writes these guides. Cause that ship right there is in the top corner. Is in the bottom corner of this. Like, if it's your job to write a guide, how do you like fuck it up like that? For IGN, so someone definitely got paid to do it, and it's like, what the fuck? Okay. Go to the northeast most corner of the town to find a wooden box and push up a ledge. Once you've done so, move to the top right corner, climb into it, and path. Alright. Northeast. It's not over here. Not there either. Thank you. I don't. That was. Okay. This one was tough for you to find, too. I'm sure it was RP. That's the Colosseum. I mean, the town was rebuilt, so I don't know if that, like... I assume you can still get it. Okay, this one might be a little problematic. Yeah, I don't like maze towns. This is the worst town in the game. Thing is, it says go all the way to the northeast, and that's not the backdrop that I have. Yeah, Noir even looks like what the picture shows. It's like it should be like right here. Dude, I think it's where the Colosseum used to be, or where the Colosseum is now. I cannot state enough about how annoying this is. I'm looking for the rainbow conch in the northeast corner of Brisk. I'm not getting sleepy, I'm getting annoyed. Alright, well, I know where to get that one at. He has one for us. So we can go do that. Here. What? There's a model on Brisky Windsor as it's captured? It's exactly the kind of inspiration I was looking for. Good. Give me this one that I thought I already got. Barry paused the episode? What? Is that a joke? I don't get the joke. Alright, we're at 48. There's 12 more to get. All right. How are we doing on time? Your editor, Barry Krampus? What? I don't have an editor. I'm the editor. My name's not Barry. Lucent. All right. All right. After another town goes into the first panel of examine the treasure chest, get the dialogue and painting in the wall afterwards. Making berry jam. The audacity of that talking penny. What's up, artificial soul? How are you? We're just trying to collect all 60 of these conches right now, and it's proving not tiresome, but slow. All right, that's 49 out of 60. Okay, run to the northeast corner of the scent. When you approach Stonebridge, jump into the water, jump in the top right corner. Wired. That should be it for Lucent then. We'll double check though. It'll tell us. The old parrot. Alright, it's a fish. We're gonna finish this now. We're almost done. We only have a few more fish to catch. I think we're at 19. We're missing like one then. After this area. It might be in Sarai's world. We got a ghost sturgeon. Spectral eel. think it's not a sturgeon or an eel. It's probably an eel. That's it right there, I think. Yep. Bone pike. Done. Easy clap. Conch left in cursed woods. After any cursed roads, keep running north until you reach an area where you have to jump from one log to another. Awfully north. Once you finish crossing the second log, we're gonna make a hard left. Ah, here we go. Nine more to go. Get out of here. It's a long run back. So I think we're good here. All right, some mirth. I'm doing all right, artificial soul. Not too bad today. Yourself? I'm excited to see the true ending of this game. It's just a trial to get there, which, I mean, they're making it work for it, which is fine. Up there. Mm-hmm. Oh, I got that one already. Oh, it's the fishing hut. Okay. Easy enough. I'm missing one fish, and then we're done with the fishing. Ah, there it is. The next one, we'll grab the next one as well. It's in the crypt up above. I wonder where I'm missing a fish at. I bet it's on Sarai's world. Oh, it's literally right there. I wonder if it was there before and I walked right past it or not. Okay. Jungle path. Where that's at. Got the cat and a dog both in here right now. I don't know what they're doing, they're just looking at me. Alright, well, I think this is probably a good place to wrap up right here with the conch search. I'll pick up here next time. I might just go get the rest of the conches off stream because this is very tedious and I can't imagine it's very fun to watch. So, with that being said, I am going to wrap up for tonight. So, if you're watching on YouTube, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Sea of Stars. Next time, I'll most likely be back with all of the conches collected and we'll be ready for the true ending. So, as always, thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next one.